I just got home from grocery shopping, and I'll show you what 10,000 pesos can buy you here in the United States. There you go. A bread, baked beans, pancake mix, milk, orange juice, apple juice, oil, coffee, coffee creamer, dessert, and of course, meat, beef, chicken, and beef again, spinach, ginger, and that's all the veggies I got. Lunch meat, tomatoes, butter, and sour cream. See? Yan lang. 10,000 pesos worth of groceries. That's how expensive it is here. Naalala ko nung unang dumating ako dito, pag mag-grocery kami, mag-spend kami ng $258. Yung cart namin punong-puno. Ngayon, ko, di na mapuno yung cart. Ang mahal ng bilihin. Grabe. Nararamdam. So that's it.